People usually stop sowing seeds in churches because they are looking for explosive blessings and they're not seeing them immediately. But you have to remember that your blessings are controlled with how much you give. And if you give $1 a week, don't expect to receive a $1 million house. Expect maybe an extra $50 in your pocket after paying your bills. Get the small blessings for the small givings. You're receiving blessings, you're just not looking in the right place.